most enduring tales, a young Japanese girl falls for an American sailor with devastating consequences.
Madame Butterfly was an opera done by Puccini based on the events that took place in Nagasaki in early 1800s. During this time, foreigners took Japanese women as their temporary wives. The opera originally played
in two successive acts, but ultimately was played in three. Nonetheless, its hugely acclaimed version
was not the original, but a rewritten piece by the composer Puccini. Around the world, the fifth version of the opera is commonly played. The plot is very simple. Boy wins girl. Girl loses boy. Girl commits suicide. It's hard to believe Madame Butterfly received terrible reviews at its premiere, but turned out to be one of the most celebrated literary works.
In Act 1, the marriage between Butterfly and Pinkerton is set up as an empty one, as he compares the contract of the house to that
Pinkerton
of marriage. Disregard Butterfly as a person. She is shown to have a blind admiration for America and its culture by forsaking her own religion to accept his. In Act 2, it's been 3 years since the marriage. Pinkerton left, and Butterfly patiently waits on his return. She is convinced by Suzuki and Goro, her maid and the marriage broker, to go ahead and remarry because he will not be returning to her. Pinkerton returns in Act 3 upon the revelation that he has a son. His intentions are to remove the boy from Butterfly to live with him and his new wife in America. In Act 3, Pinkerton returns but is unable to face Butterfly. Butterfly realizes that he is not in love with her as she meets his new wife. She agrees to let her son go live in America with him. He returns only to see Butterfly take her last breath. Love story is truly a work of art that transcends time. I enjoyed watching it. Hope you do too.